I'm going to take a look at Dest. I'm going to take a strong look at Dest, but I think even with my American bias, let me say it, even with my American bias, I think Dest's value is going to be too high for us to keep him. I think we're going to get an offer for Dest that we're like, what? You'll pay us $25 million for Dest? Okay, yeah, no, take him. Definitely take him. I think Dest will get that kind of offer, and he'll be gone in a heartbeat.